in the corner of the parking lot where the people pass on by. There's a sight that catches everyone's eye. A big slab of meatloaf sitting on the ground. It's the talk of the town, the craziest thing around. Nobody knows where it came from or how it got there, but it's become a legend. It's got people stopping and stare. Some say it's a sign, a message from above. Others just think it's some joke, a prank by someone they love. Meatloaf madness in the Walmart parking lot. No one knows why it's there, but they can't stop talking about that slab of meatloaf. Oh, what a sight. It's the talk of the town, day and night, day and night. Walking through the Walmart parking lot, I saw a sight that I've never forgot. Giant slab of meatloaf sitting all alone. It was massive, bigger than my comfort zone. People gathered round with wonder in their eyes, whispering and speculating our surprise. How did it get there? We all wondered aloud. Was it dropped from a truck or by some mighty crowd? Meatloaf madness in the Walmart parking lot. No one knows why it's there, but they can't stop talking about that slab of meatloaf. Oh, what a sight. It's the talk of the town, day and night, day and night.